good to be back. I fell back in love with stand-up on my last tour, Humanity. I played arenas around the world. Netflix bought it for a record amount. It was the most watched special of the year. I thought, everyone loves me now. Everyone loves me now. Then I got this tweet. Real tweet. Call yourself a comedian. He knows I do. Literally says the word in my Twitter bio. Call yourself a comedian. You're about as funny as... Now, I thought he was going to go for the jugular and say Miranda. Or... Come on. Come on, guys. Don't... I'm joking. Right. Call yourself a comedian. You're about as funny as a fart at a baby's funeral. He was trying to hurt my feelings. But his big mistake was choosing something that would be fucking hilarious. As if that would... A fart at a baby's funeral. Big echoey church. Everyone just silently sobbing like that. Tiny little coffin. Tiny little coffin. And someone farts. You'd laugh. Even if it was your baby. You know, no. If you're at the funeral, it's been dead a week, do you know what I mean? You're probably up for a giggle. Particularly if you're the father. If you're the mother, you probably still find it hard seeing the funny side of things. Oh, women.